the driver of a snowplow that killed the chief executive of French oil major Total at a Moscow airport, has been arrested in court. Russia's investigative committee said Vladimir Martynenko was inebriated when the snowplow he was driving collided with the private jet carrying Christophe de Margary. According to the International Air Transport Association, Russia ranks second worst in the world in terms of airline safety.